A newspaper with no government is more important to the nation than a government with no newspapers. So said Thomas Jefferson.
This nation's foundations were written. They weren't adorned this way by spilled blood of soldiers and spilled ink of the Fourth Estate.
Of course I'm dismayed. Newspapers dying and dead, replaced by digital pollutions people buying instead.
It's frying my head. No time to rest, waver or tarry. It's scary, but I'm all that's left to write the newspaper obituary.
I got a serious question for democracy's posers. What's black and white and unread all over?
Shut down the papers was Hitler's first dictum. Now we've done it to our own damn system. Journalism's shine's gone. I already miss them.
My head droops, my heart frowns when I think of them. My sources are true.
Snoopy, Charlie Brown, and Pigpen.
Been curled up and crying in the fetal daily
since the dishonorable discharge of Beetle Bailey. Little orphan Annie, I wanna shake the sides of whoever took the life out of your blank white eyes. R.I.P. Mary Worth, buried first, couldn't survive. Now I skip your grave like I skipped your strip since I was five.
Goodbye.
Your words miss. Blogs can't rap a kid's first gift or a firm fish or a makeshift hat the homeless don't have to purchase. If you done more reporting, you wouldn't be worthless. Instead of earnestly reprinting press releases, you were furnished. And the worst is, now you're not there to protect our hardwood floors from dog turds and bird shit.
Goodbye.
About it, the truth will hurt.
That you're the office shooter who killed Dilbert.
Your sensationalism of murder and rape was deplorable.
Unless accompanied by pillaging like Hagar the Horrible.
But it's the public's fault too, they make me sick with shit.
Like a veiled dick joke from Nine Chickweed Lane.
You can't sit and read for 9 minutes, you got ADD.
I wanna know who killed the family circus.
Not me!
New medias, immoral and talented slug.
For morality, also dinosaurs, I turned to Calvin and Hobbes.
Why'd you cancel your subscriptions to the LA Times?
So Marmaduke sat in the wrong chair, does that mean he should die?
I've been scouring the Huffington Post for 3 weeks.
Ariana, under which rock did you hide BC? Now we'll have to scatter Kathy's ashes all across the yard.
Arrgh.
Wanna pour out 40 ounces of ink to my homies in real journalism?
Charles Schultz, Jim Davis,
Word, Jumble, Chess Puzzle,
Ann Landers, but not Dear Abby. She know why.
The end was slow and painful. It was a long, hard ride. I guess I'll see y'all on the far side.